Okay, let's get the show on the road. Of course not. What is all that about? So if I click there, there's nothing there. Okay, a bit random, but it's all good, man. See what they got for us over here then. Oh, we got one job. Nice. It's not the best of miles, but it will do. And it also pay my truck as well. Yeah. Oh, let's do this then. So about 300 miles to go. But I definitely need to go and get my truck fixed up though. So let's quickly go in. Oh, I need to stop. It'll suffice for now. There goes the truck. just check out my map. I need to see where is the next. Ah, there we go. But on top of that, I need to just sort my webcam camera as well. I need to check something else at the minute because I don't know if my camera, my webcam camera, is actually leaning against my seat, which may be the reason why the camera seems a bit wobbly. Then sometimes it can maybe go out of focus as well. Gravelly, if I must say so myself. Let's see how that actually does. better. Now I just need to get the hell out of here, so we have to... Okay, we're good. Okay, just checking, making sure that everything's off, all good. then we're going definitely that way. Not quite the way I was gonna say, shit, take me off the damn load there. That's better. Why is it got a yacht if my truck stinks? If my truck sinks? So where am I actually going to then? I have no bloody clue. I love it, takes me a lot, Tim. another satisfied customer. Another boat. Now let's take the job. Beautiful. forgot to turn my phone on silent. My bad. I think he missed his turn off. Oh dear. Oh, don't worry. I put my hands up. I've done that many, many, many times before. Oh, to put it, I was gonna say that would've been awesome if I could take in the truck up there. But unfortunately, I can't. Giving us a little off-road tester. I love these turns though. Man, it's well awesome. Nice roads, definitely nice roads. Well, like a sports bike or bike or something like that. Even a supermoto would be epic fun. Can hear the wheels slightly lifting up though. It's all good, nothing we can't handle. Oh, we just made it. I thought it was gonna slide off because I caught the wheel on the gravel, but I managed to hold well enough. I did slow down a little bit. Oh, you son of a bitch! I thought I was gonna pass the just pass about a quarter with the damn light, the left side of the truck, and it weight caught the gravel. It just pushed the strain that into that pole. Hopefully, it never did too much damage. I think it was only like 5%, better than the other one before I did the last one. It was like 36%, so I got paid virtually anything for it, dude, over 1300 miles. Obviously that was all my fault for driving so fast, but just annoying, that's all it is, just annoying. Now it's a bit of a speedy moment there. All good, all good. These are epic roads if I had a motorbike. All these tight corners, man, oh man, oh man. The pleasure and the fun that I would have with if I had a bike. I'm running out of fuel. I need to get some more fuel badly. Ugh. Please tell me there's a fuel station close by here. Cause I ain't got long to go. There's gotta be a fuel station somewhere close by. What is going on? Oopsie-daisy. Got 14 miles of fuel left. Well, not 40 miles, sorry, 14 liters. What if I actually make it on like... This should be interesting. Let's see if I can just idle there. There's no fuel station here as well. Wow, that's a sad man. That is crazy stuff. Back there, looks like the same place again. Interesting. Or maybe it just looks the same. Who knows? Who knows? Wait, what? Seriously? Let me touch anything. Smoking some sort of good stuff, my friend. That's not gonna work. Okay, there we go. More forwards. Well, this is a bit messed up. If you tell me, they give me a very long ass travel to fit in this small ass gap. How the hell do you expect me to do that? That's better. Beautiful. Okay. Fantastic, but good work. How much damage does I do? We'll soon find out. 2 grand, that's right. Could have been worse. Right, let's go and fill this truck up and then call the stream. But we need to just check on the map. It's over just up there. Okay, so if we can make it, well, I ain't got anything left to tow, so it shouldn't be too bad then. Come on. Five. Four. Whoops, a daisy, I slid over there. Come on. Oh my days, 1 liter left. Wow. Talk about close calls. Okay, well, that's it then for this one. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Take it now. Bye bye then.